It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. You've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine, but I'm finished. I'm so sorry. I thought we could build something great here.
Champagne, Miss Baker?
No, Tom.
I just can't believe it! The day spa and gym closed! The range of supplements, a pipe dream, the meditation app, still in beta! It's a calamity!
居然不该走人，就跟散家犬一样。这些心血，没错。虽然我是有很棒的腹肌和体态，但我也丢脸，丢掉家了。
Well, at least after 5 years, we got this place opened. There is that.
Forgive me, but I come in peace again. Well, I'm sorry about how everything panned out, but maybe I can help your uncle and you leave with a little more dignity. And more, I will offer asking plus 20% and a quick sale and a good relationship. But you gotta help me.
Help?
Kill my uncle.
Oh, Jesus. I cannot believe what I am not hearing.
No, and you'll keep your jobs. The diamond will remain the diamond. The entire team, even the monsieur.
Yeah!
You keep your jobs, and I can pull it off. If not, my uncle will attack you again. Kill you or destroy this place and buy it for peanuts. I'm sorry. I know it's not a great way to do business.
No kidding, it's not a great way to do business.
It's all I got. My uncle is renting La Fuente Blanca Ranch.
Okay, we'll think about it. They'll think about it. Now get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here.
Gentlemen, madam, excuse me.
What do you think?
I cannot do such a thing. But maybe you can. For a lot of money.
For a lot of money.
Ice cold, baby! Yeah! Ice cold!
Very good. Even though we sell, Mr. Chang will be very happy when Duggan's dead. Go to the ranch, take him out however you can. There'll be lots of guards, so get past them first. The money is ready to transfer as soon as it's done.
And tell him it's for me!
They know you're there.
Mm-hmm.
Called in the chopper. Moving Big Bear. Go, go! Go, get him out of here!
Thinking Mr. Duggan is being evacuated in a helicopter? It would be very bad for all of us if he got away. Particularly you, if you want to get paid. Take that how you will. So we can dot the I's and cross the T's on this deal, okay?
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.